Knowing what you believe and value is one of the most important things you can do for yourself. Just because you say you believe something doesn't make it truth. If your actions don't support the belief, then it really isn't a belief. It is essential to have a clear set of non-negotiables that can awaken your own unique, authentic, personal power. When we know what in our life is non-negotiable, we know where our power and control lie. People who build positive values are not perfect, but they're more likely to have lives that function well and attract others. They are more likely to have lives designed with purpose. We become what we become because of what we believe and the decisions that we make. Our values drive our decisions, and our decisions dictate our results and the legacy we leave. Take time to think about what you believe and the values you hold dear to your heart. Don't get in a hurry and make sure you write them down. Your values should connect to four key areas. Foundational values. What standard do you choose to live your life by? The basis or groundwork or for anything on which anything stands, that is your foundation. Relational values. What do you value in your family and your friends? The relational values are the way in which two or more people behave toward and deal with each other. Professional. What values do you want aligned in your place of business? And community values. What do you value in your community? A community is a group of people having common rights and privileges. These values together make up your character and what you stand for. And ultimately, your character is what you're known for.